course, I only play the tricky bits wrong when I'm filming. Otherwise, I play them quite well.